Hi children, welcome back. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well and very well. Okay, so in this today's video, we are going to discuss about very interesting and next topic, that is my home. Then my home means what? There are many types of parts are there at my home. For example, for my house, roof is there. Windows are there, doors are there, shelves are there, different parts, corner is there, a bedroom is there, bathroom is there, kitchen is there, living room is there. So like this, we have different parts of the houses. Like for example, for what the roof is useful. Without roof, we are unable to protect ourselves from the sunlight and the rain and the heavy wind blow. So like this, because of these all, we need the roof. Then what is the work of window? From the window we get lot of air and lot of light, and through the window we can communicate with our friends, we can see outside, we can enjoy, we can take entertainment, we can pass the time. So like this, windows are helpful. Next we have the doors. For what reason the door is useful? Without door we cannot go inside, outside and inside of the house. To go out of the house we need the door, to get inside of the house we need the door. And door acts very important role in the parts of the house. So each part are very much important. Then what do we learn from the house, or what do we learn at the house? See, in the house how many members we will be? All family members we live together. Then how do our mother, father are there? They are very lovable person. They love us very well and very much they love us, isn't it? Because mother will love us and father will love us, isn't it? They will get things for us, whatever we need, whatever we ask and whatever we say, they will get the things for us. And mother will cook the tasty foods for us, tasty dishes for us, because she loves us a lot. And mother will take care of us from morning to till we go for sleeping to the bed, because she loves us very much. Then we learn first from the house, that is at our house, we love loving each other. Just as I told you, how do the mother and father will love us. The similarly, even we are also going to love our sister, brother and even our mother also. Then first most thing, important thing is we learn from the at our house loving others or loving each other. Then we love working as team. What is this working as team? See children, in the house we work as a team, because you might have seen we do lot of things. We enjoy those works in the house. So one work I will do, another one work another one person will do, mom will do another work, father will do another work, the brothers, sisters will do different works. Or in one to make for example, I will give you best example. Next Diwali we have the festival, so lot many things will be there. Then how do we have to work there? Mother, she will prepare lot many things. She will cook, she will prepare the sweets and she will cook the delicious foods. And father will work for other things. He will bring so many things from outside. That is also work. And what I will do? I can do my cleaning my house, cleaning or other helping my mother. So I can do. Even I, another my brother and sister, they can do helping father. So like this, we will work in a team together. So at the house, we will learn working as a team also. Then we have respecting the rules. So in my house, there are the rules. For example, what is the rules? While eating, we will not talk. While eating, we will not watch the TV. And while reading, we will not talk. While writing, we will not talk. And while reading and writing, we will not see the mobiles. We will not watch the TV. And while eating, we will not get up and go wherever and walk and come and again start eating. So these are the simple rules we have to follow. Even in our house also, at our house also, your house also, you all are following this simple rules. That is respecting rules. So like this, if we start respecting rules, simple rules at our house, even we can respect the rules on the road and even in the some other different sectors of the society. So we can learn the respecting of the roles. So I hope you have understood whatever we have discussed in this video. In the next video, we will continue this next part of this topic. Then before ending this, I will give you some one or two questions as a homework. Children, you can write, what are the respecting roles? You can write 2 to 3 respecting roles, whatever we have discussed right now. And what is working at team? You can write this question, answer for this question. So I hope you will do, and let us meet in the next video. Till then, take care of yourself and bye-bye.